Hi Fontana, my name's Tiffany Starks and I'm the Community Services Supervisor overseeing Cultural Arts, and this is our Fontana Arts Festival. We're so excited that we've been able to bring back this event. We've been shut down the last couple of years and it's been so sad that we haven't been able to invite the community back to celebrate arts with us. So we're going to have dancing. We're gonna have music, we're gonna have live art where artists are making their art right in front of you. A ton of artisanal shopping vendors, we have food trucks, we have a beer and wine garden, we have something for everybody, and so we're so excited that we've been able to bring this back. We're excited to see you. If you have any questions or want to know more about cultural arts and what we offer, not just our events but also our classes, our workshops, and all of the other things that we offer, feel free to visit us on our website arts.fontana.org or give us a call at 909-349-6975. We'll see you at the centers.
We're out here in Fontana Art Festival. I brought a couple charcoal portraits. These are all original. I've been doing charcoal portraits for over 8 years, and I also brought some canvas kits that I made for children. We also got some slime right here, and yeah, we're just out here to have a great time.
This is my booth. It's the Tinker Boutique, because I do a little bit of this and a little bit of that, so a little bit of knickknacks with all the love and pixie dust I can. So I do mostly bags, small bags like coin bags, makeup bags. I mean, you can use them for pretty much anything.
Well, we've been invited since the beginning of the art festival, so we've been doing this for about 16 or 17 years. We always do things with the city of Fontana, city of Rialto, so we're just thrilled to be here today and letting our dancers, a lot of them had their first show today, so it was really, really exciting for them to be able to perform for the city of Fontana and just be out here and seeing all the different booths, and we got a booth, so we're just thrilled to be here.
Abernathy, and I work at the Art Depot Gallery. I am teaching the Create and Paint booth for the Fontana Arts Festival. You come and sign up, and I teach this lesson where they do this craft, and they outline with all of these rainbow colors. They have a lot of inspiration with all of the different vendors around here and the vibes of the music, so it's really fun.
the City of Fontana Community Services Department, we want to thank you for joining us for the 2022 Fontana Arts Festival. We hope that you enjoyed yourself and enjoyed all of the live music and the dancing and the art and the food. And we cannot wait to throw on this event again next year. So we'll see you then, and bye-bye.